Hey, this is Paul. Here's chassis number 2 for Jason. This is the second of 3 Go7s. This one was vertically collapsed. It already had a flyback and caps done. I just went over all that, make sure everything was good. Looked it over, put some new vertical transistors in it. It did a lot of reflow work in the vertical section. Dialed it in and we're up and running. That's looking good. Picture looks great. Nice and square, full vertical deflection. I'll box this guy up and send it home.